I'd say probably the emotions I had in that last game, the last 4 or 5 points. It was just, it was like one blur, but I know I'm never going to play in that much sort of panic, stress, excitement ever again in my career, and I'm really happy about that because it was it was tough. I mean, I was struggling to breathe. I saw a couple of the points in the last game, and I was